This colourful mobile van, which houses an agro-veterinary clinic, is now a regular feature in distant tribal parts of Jharkhand state in India. In many parts of Jharkhand, such as the East Singbhum district, it reaches remote hamlets devoid of all-weather concrete roads or mobile phone networks. The mobile veterinary clinic is run by Birsa Yuva Seva Samiti, an NGO named after the iconic Indian tribal freedom fighter Shri Birsa Munda. The mission, betterment of livestock farming.
70% se zyada kisan gaon mein kheti baadi karte hain, pashu palte hain. Unko shahar tak baki dawaon ke liye, tikakaran ke liye, baki swasth acha rakhne ke liye unko shahar nahi aana pade. Yahi mobile van ke zariye sari suvidhaen unke doorstep tak pahunche, isliye hamara ek naya concept aaya.
The mobile van carries all the medicines, including vaccines. It carries all the equipment required for the treatments and also carries out awareness programs. Dr. Sundi and his team uses the regular rural advertisement technique of announcing with a loudspeaker to attract attention and arouse interest. The van's primary service is veterinary care, including vaccination.
हर एक साल देखा गया कि जिसके पास अगर 10 मुर्गियां हैं तो 5 मुर्गियां तो मर ही जाती थी क्योंकि वहां प्रॉपर वैक्सीनेशन या डिवार्मिंग का किसी भी तरह का प्रोग्राम मतलब उस रिमोट एरिया तक नहीं पहुंच पाता था इसलिए अवेयरनेस प्रोग्राम तो एक बहुत ही जरूरी चीज था कि उनके बीच में इस तरह का अवेयरनेस फैलाया जाए जो जानवरों से संबंधित बीमारियों के बारे में जानकारी देना या जो प्रिवेंटिव मेजर है उसके बारे में जानकारी देना साथ ही कैसे अपने आप को थोड़ा उनके अपने लाइवलीहुड को बढ़ाया जाए
The organization was established by Dr. Bablu Sundi and his friend Dr. Kulu. But they faced hurdles like infrequent availability of medicine and vaccines as well as limited awareness about the service they were offering. The non-profit company Global Alliance for Livestock Veterinary Medicine or GALVMED along with Hester Biosciences helped Birsa Yuva Seva Samiti in addressing these issues. They merged veterinary services with market access for livestock. The effort, called VetMark, is a unique initiative providing both animal health care and advice on efficient agriculture and livestock production to the villagers. The VetMark project has helped Birsa Yuva Seva Samiti spread its activities from 90 to 250 villages and hamlets throughout Jharkhand.
Animal health care service delivery in remote area is always a challenging task for service providers. And it needs innovation. Last year we came to know about Birsa Yuva Seva Samiti, an NGO in Jharkhand who are working very well in rural parts of Jharkhand with a mobile veterinary ambulatory van. So GALVMED, Hester and BYSS, we joined together and we initiated a project, VetMark, in which veterinary services are connected with the market. And in this initiative, we are ensuring service delivery and to unserved area, along with that sustainable product supply chain and country bird sale in urban area.
The office of BYSS remains busy throughout the day, keeping records of its activities and keeping track of the movement of the van. The van is the flagship effort of the VetMark project. It serves to spread awareness and often serves as a point of information. The van visits locations where villagers congregate during breaks to deliver messages and information on government and non-government veterinary service schemes. As of August 2017, the van had reached villages and hamlets comprising of around 1 million backyard livestock farmers. Dr. Sundi founded the organization in 2010. In 2013, he kicked off the mobile van project. He has been a rare example of a veterinary doctor taking up animal health care service delivery and agriculture advisory services in difficult to reach regions. Now he has generated employment for 10 educated yet unemployed youth. Dr. Sundi, a recognized master trainer of animal health workers, trained the young people as vaccinators and taught them basic veterinary medicine knowledge. Dhanusharan vaccinates goats, pigs and chickens in his own village and in the surrounding villages. Now several villagers depend on his services for veterinary care of their backyard animals.
Ona malangtia anito tayomtia to onado nito mane unku merom ona vaccine tar ko em katet kati khon ko latu idina latu ide unku akhri ka 4-5000 tele akhri kit ko akhri kata nito aleya mane ola area poribar songsar adi napai ke chalak kana.
The van is the new icon of the Vetmark project, allowing smallholder farmers in distant tribal areas of Jharkhand to receive veterinary care and vaccines for their livestock while increasing their monthly earnings. The journey has just begun with the aim to expand further in the untouched fringes of Jharkhand state.